Hello, my name is Balázs, and in this short video tutorial I will show you how you can preview your video faster. I will not show you how you can ramp view your video, I will show you how you can render out at a smaller size but faster. Pretty fast. So for example, you want to see your logo animation and the first scene. I will show you this example. Drag the timeline down here. Okay, and then composition auto rendered queue. Now you will click on the best settings. Then you will select the quarter at the resolution. Click OK. And now at the lossless, click on the lossless, select the format as QuickTime. At the format option, select H.264. Okay, and now click OK, again OK, and now if you have audio, select audio. If you don't have audio, don't select it. I will select it because I have. Click OK, name your project, name your video, save it, and now press render. I will also press the caps lock button, so it will block the preview as it renders. You will see it will stop it. Now, okay, and as you can see, it will render even faster. Okay, let's see how it looks. Open the video and this is how it looks. It's a smaller size, but you can see pretty fast. You can size it up if you want to see it bigger, but this is the video, this is how it looks. And you can see, as you can see, it was pretty much fast preview. Thank you for viewing this video. For more tutorials, go to fantasia.com tutorials. Thank you.